coming back to East Africa's Got Talent has really made us really feel excited. Since being on TV, we became celebrities, actually. Oh, this is Esther, this is Ezekiel. We have 1.2 million views. Get ready for our performance. You're friendly, like, so tight.
Pete is just gold to me. I love him too.
You don't have to be afraid.
Is it you don't? Does it go up or down?
You don't have to be afraid.
I love singing.
I like singing.
I love cooking.
I like art. I like dancing.
I love dancing, kind of.
I like almost everything. I started singing when I was 1 year old. I used to imitate musicians like Irina Mobilu, Julianne, and my mom. They'll get clothes, shirts, I put them on my head, I start wigging the hair while singing.
To be in front of the judges, I was frightened. It's the way they look at you and really get scared. Actually, in me, I really have stage fright.
I felt so, so good that I was happy and smiling from the start up to the end.
Something incredible is about to happen in the both of your lives, and it's gonna start on this East Africa's Got Talent stage, and I can't wait to witness it. I love it.
Thank you.
Here are the brother and sister duo from Uganda singing Rise Up. Please welcome Esther and Ezekiel.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can find the fire, but I see it in you, so we're gonna work it out. Walk it out and move mountains and arise up, arise like a tiger, arise up, arise in a fire, arise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again for you. And for that we have each other.
Gaetano, in their audition, you separated them, thinking that you had reduced trouble. What do you think of their performance today?
Ezekiel, Esther, you literally brought tears to my eyes. I kid, look. absolutely beautiful. There's a reason I separated you. You belong together, and it was wonderful. I wish you nothing but the best. Muevale, nyo, nyo, nyo.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Gaetano. Makeda?
You two, as you know, you're tremendously talented, and I think that you can go all the way. Just keep working hard because your career is just beginning. This is only the beginning. Vote, people, vote.
Yes, Vanessa?
Yo, Africa spoke. You saw the views on the video, right? So all I'm saying is have fun with it and conquer. You guys are going to take it to whichever
yes,
level you want.
Yeah, get rid of that watch. It's too shiny, okay? Otherwise, you have an old soul, young man, an old soul in there, and I love it. Both of you are magic together.
Thank you very much.